All right, all right, all right. We are back here at Song of the Day, coming to you from the Rock Cave. I'm your host, Mark Pierce. It is Tuesday Tasty, Tunage Tuesday. What's everyone up to today? What's going on? What are we talking about today? We're going back to 2003. How about that? There's a two in front of this one. On this date in 2003, Dido is at number one in the UK with her album Life for Rent. Dido, do you think that's her name? That's her name. She considers that her name. She doesn't think that's not a stage name. That's her name. And when you ask her what her name, her full name is, she starts off by saying Dido, but that wasn't her given first name. Her real name, and I'm going to do my best here. I'm going to do my best, is Florian Cloud de Bonneville O'Malley Armstrong. Yes, that's right. And her mother was like a French poet, and her father's last name was O'Malley Armstrong. So she got teased a lot for that name, apparently. So Dido. And her brother has a long name too, and he's got a short name too. It was like Rondo or Rolo or something like that. But anyway, she's English. And her debut record in 1999, No Angel, everyone remembers that song, Thank You. That album sold 21 million copies. And of course the song Thank You is the first verse of that. Is sampled in Eminem's song Stan, if you recall. But this album, her second record, sold 12 million copies. Number one, all over the globe. This was a global hit. It was like number one pretty much everywhere. And for a long time. 12 million copies, like I said. The fourth best-selling record of 2003. The fastest selling record of a woman artist, female artist, 5 million copies in 2 weeks. That's incredible, right? Again, this was a worldwide hit. And then the single out there, the lead single, White Flag, went to number 18 in the United States. I think that should have been higher. Number 2 in the UK, kept from number 1 by the Black Eyed Peas, but that's understandable, I guess. But White Flag, that's one of those songs where, I don't know, I feel like I heard it on the radio a lot and I didn't really pay attention to it, or maybe I liked it, but then at some point down the road I was like, I would hear it and I'd be like, wait, this is a really good song. And it wasn't too far down the road. I'm just saying that it took me a little bit of time to recognize it and be like, just how good this song is. And to this day, love this song. This is a great song. This song comes on, this is a no channel changing song. This one comes on, you got to hear it right from the beginning, because it's got that like Sinead O'Connor beginning of like Nothing Compares to You. You're like, wait, what's this? And just it's an awesome song. You guys, I'm sure you have to say you love this song. And then I ended up putting it on all my playlists whenever possible. So that is your song of the day, Dido. White Flag off of Life for Rent, 2003. That's a good one, right? That's fun, right? That's cool. This is a good song. I am going to crank it in the car today. Just enough time to crank that one in the car. Whatever you're doing, play some Dido today. And looking forward to the rest of this week. Have a good one. And as usual, I'll catch you on the flip side.